Hey folks, this is Bardic Dragoon, and welcome back to Let's Play Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. So when we last left off, we had been climbing up the Grail Mountains towards a confrontation, or towards our final confrontation with Melfice. And, well, I think we're at the top. At least we're at the Flying Clearing, or whatever it is. It just said on the screen a couple minutes ago, and I wasn't paying attention. Nothing new there. I'm pretty sure that's where we need to go, but... yeah, okay, there's nothing else here, so I guess we're gonna go forward! What the heck? That pattern on the floor in there looks a little similar. Yep. Then again, Ryuto did say it was the Horns of Valmar. That's kind of what makes him a villain and kind of an absolute monster, let's face it. Nothing about this guy that's been said is good. Throw away out of here? Okay, so there was kind of no point in coming in here, except to reiterate something that Ryuto had kind of offhandedly said a little while ago. So that's awesome. Okay. The thing here, though, it doesn't seem like there's much of a path forward. Yeah, there's only back. Oh. Or maybe this is where Melfice is. Okay. I thought we were near the end of this. Why not just fight here? Seems like a good spot to fight if you ask me. Don't tell me there's gonna be more dungeon before we actually get to the fight here. Yeah, stupid birds. Okay. I thought we were at the end of the dungeon, apparently I was wrong. So yay, more dungeon. Yeah, 35 minutes of that last time wasn't enough, right? And I'm gonna play it safe here though, and I'm not gonna... oh god, damn it, just put here. Yeah, not very good. Because, yeah, as I said, when we get to the fight with Melfice, it's going to be a bit of a big battle. And so we're going to want to keep our resources fairly high. I mean, I've got enough SP and MP restoring items that if we get there before it, we'll probably be good to go, and then some. Plus, I'm sure they'll inevitably put a save point in front of it. But for the moment, we're just gonna play it safe and also try and get through this very quickly. Cause I'm kind of sick and tired of doing this. Okay. Fairy ribbon. What the heck is a fairy ribbon? No. Hello? Confusion resistance. Alright, well, it's been 5 minutes. That's enough time for a full episode, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's probably, if I go the other way, that's going to probably lead to the end of this dungeon, the actual fight with Melfice. But first, let's... Ooh, gold feather. There we go. Alright. Plateau of Memories. There we go. I knew it was coming up.
So you came. I've been waiting for you.
Melfice! Let's settle this!
The time has finally come. You will pay for your deeds with your life!
I'll escort you to your funeral. Let me give you a taste of this idol's incredible power. This sword is the ultimate power those village idiots believed in. The power of justice.
What justice? True justice, true power is in the heart, not in something vile like you.
Ryudo, are you sure? Really?
I am no longer fooled by your appearance. You are not my brother. You are Valmar, not Melfice.
Words are meaningless now. Dance with me, brother.
Okay, so as I said, we are going to be playing this a particular way. Oh, hey, I noticed I learned that.
Who, rumbling of earth and mountain, grant me power!
And that is going to be focusing on the fact that we're only going to have Ryudo attacking.
I'll show you the dangers of your inexperience.
Electric.
Now, of course, as with most of the bosses in this, there is a multi-part, this is a multi-stage boss fight.
Demon horse.
Wait, glad I dropped his attack right then. There we go. Since he's going to be the only one doing any damage,
okay,
boosting his attack as much as possible is definitely a good idea.
Everyone!
So you think you can beat your big brother?
Huh? actually had a good... Actually, is there any multi-target? No, I don't really have any good ways to lower attack yet.
Electric.
That was a little bit of a weird graphical hiccup there. All right.
This is my ultimate attack. The Wailing Soul Slash!
Sky, take flight!
Now, of course, even those multiple body parts, which usually you don't want to take down
Here goes,
certain sub-body parts,
Ken.
Since we only have one character dealing damage, we're going to, of course, be focusing just on the core body part. Boosting our defense is probably a good idea, because this he hits hard and can do a lot of multi-targets. Okay, and that's two stages.
Light blue.
Ryudo, how about this?
Boy, you aren't even hitting Ryudo.
Sky, take flight! Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
Okay.
This is why you are no good.
No! Bad! Bad!
Ryudo, you're such an embarrassment.
Says the guy who keeps trying to silence people that are immune to it and acting like he's doing it to his brother when that's the only person not getting hit. Yeah, sure, I'm the embarrassment. Let's go with that.
So you think you can beat your big brother?
I thought it said defense down two stages. That is not two stages.
take flight!
Oh, wait, no, because he went from positive one to negative one, right. Okay, that was two stages, never mind.
Here goes, flying Tensei Ken!
There we go. Aha!
Demon voice. What?
Blue.
Okay.
This is why you are no good.
Okay, where is it? There we go, buttered roll. Alright, with boosted defense and a decreased attack power on him. Generator. Melfice himself.
You though, you are such an embarrassment.
Please, take this.
Feel the power of nature!
Sky, take flight! Here goes, flying Tensei Ken!
I can keep going! Blood sugar 0716.
Might be a good idea to boost, just for my own sanity, Ryudo's act. Oh, good thing Elena's turn's coming up here. Because this thing might not be as powerful, but it still hits everybody for a decent amount of damage, so we do not want to spend too much time not being able to heal after that.
Crawl on the ground, you humans.
I'm not quite sure why he's doing that. All of his multi-target attacks hit everybody.
They don't have a range.
Or they don't have a limited range. They hit everybody on the battlefield 100% at a time, kind of thing. Okay.
Nature!
Yes.
Sky, take flight! Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
Alright.
Please, take this.
There we go.
Please, take this.
Ryudo, how about this? I'll pound you to a pulp.
That's why he did it. I didn't realize he had something besides whatever his evil knockoff Sky Dragon slash is called. I cannot remember the name of it off the top of my head here. That's great.
Sky, take flight!
Please let this be timed just right for a counter hit. And he technically just landed the attack, but I think he gets...
Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
Multiple... Nope, okay. Not a counter hit. But we've got him down to half health, so that's good. Okay.
Good luck, everyone!
Please, take this.
You'll regret that! Nature!
This is why you are no good.
Because you can cast stat buffs on yourself? You're so amazing.
Demon horse.
Oh, hey. Alright, we've got him below 10,000. Sweet. Because freeze, the description would imply act, but I think I tried it before and it actually lowers the movement. Yeah, lowers move, not act.
Sky, take flight! Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
I really lost my mind for a moment there and forgot what we're supposed to be doing here.
Ryudo, you are such an embarrassment.
Good luck, everyone!
Please. Take this.
I really hate his laughter. Can I just point that out? I really do not like Melfice's laughter. Mostly because they just constantly loop it like that. That's a little obnoxious.
Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
I Yeah.
Please, take this.
Haha, counter! And might as well top off our defense. Plus 5, the
grant me power.
Plus, at plus 5, I get bad drop.
This is why you are no good.
Punk.
Ryudo, how about this?
Stop not hitting Ryudo and acting like you're attacking Ryudo. Like, really? Okay. Anyway. Of course, it doesn't have defense loss. There we go.
Please, take this.
Keep your defense as low as it'll go. We're not going to lose any potential damage against you. Just, it's not a thing that's going to be happening.
Oh, holy light of life!
Sky, take flight! Here goes, flying Tensei Ken!
Oh no, I just screwed up the achievement. I forgot to remove that from Tio. God. Please don't let that be enough to have done it. I really don't want to go through this again. But I think I just lost myself the achievement.
Take flight! Here goes! Flying Tensei Ken!
I think the reason I've lost I'm not going to get the achievement is because I had Tio equipped when I was kind of running her as a party tank with an item that whenever she's attacked or it will potentially reflect the reflect some of the damage back at the enemy. And I think it just did that, which since the achievement is for only Ryudo damaging Melfice, I think that's going to hurt me on getting the achievement. I hope not. Because this is a tedious fight here, doing it like this. But this should be it, the killing blow.
Sky, take flight! Here goes, flying Tensei Ken!
Was my faith misplaced?
Don't let that somehow. Please let that have somehow been a technicality.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
Yes, I still did get it. Okay. All right. Well, that was an experience. Thankfully, I don't have to repeat it. So that's good. And we got a new skill book. Still got some interesting items as well. What the heck is an Ashura Soul?
Die!
Merrick, wait!
Why?
Stay away, Ryudo. Ryudo, I gave in to Valmar. No, to my own greed. I'm nothing but a weak man. Smile for me, Ryudo.
Melfice? you're back to normal.
For what did I try to become strong? Just what have I been doing until now? Everything has been in vain.
Melfice, don't die. You're back to normal, right?
Ryudo, I'm glad I got to see you again. My beloved brother, listen closely. The divine sword you are searching for is to the east along the granite cliffs. For saving me from this vile curse, Ryudo. Thank you.
No! Melfice, don't die! Please! Please don't die! Melfice!
Ryudo?
What the heck was that?
Ryudo!
What happened to Ryudo? What? He doesn't understand a lot of things.
Ryudo, wake up. Please. Ryudo. Even if we are able to remove the horns of Valmar from you, your soul will be destroyed forever. If you lose your soul, then everything I am doing, the whole world, will become meaningless. How can I, a follower of Granis, pray to Valmar? No, to Melenia. If you can see into my soul, you will understand. Melenia? I have a favor to ask. Come out. Please, Millennia, I must talk with you.
Ryuto, eh? What an idiot. Got himself possessed by the horns of Valmar. Well, I guess it's their fate as brothers.
Please listen to me! Please understand how I feel! Please save Ryuto! I don't care what happens to me or what happens to my body!
Listen, Miss Prissy. I am the wings of Valmar. My only desire is to devour the horns possessing Ryuto.
Stop it, Millennia!
Ryuto, traveling with you was fun. Farewell.
No! I can't do it! You were the only one to worry about me. No one else. I have no one else but you. I want you to come back. I want you to come back as you are. Elena! Elena!
Where am I?
I'll be the bait to distract the horns. Elena, listen to me! That is your cue to rescue Ryuto's soul. Understood?
Millennia, what is this?
Ryuto is fighting! This is our only chance! Go!
Millennia, what should I...
Don't be stupid! Call out to Ryuto! Quickly!
Ryuto, where are you? Come back!
What's happening? That was interesting. Sort of. That was a trip right there. I mean, wow. Wouldn't she have? Okay, I could see arguably Merrick not having a reason to stick around, but why would Teal leave? Yeah. All right, well, helps if I can actually walk to the stairs I need to use, because we're going to call this a day, because, well, it's been over 45 minutes, had a big boss fight, some good story scenes, so I think this is a good time to call it a day. Tune in next time, where I guess we're continuing our quest to find the Granite Saber. Until then, though, as always, later, folks.